Hi, I'm Larissa from the DIY and home decor blog timeonourhands.com, and today I'm going to walk you through the process of making rolled beeswax taper candles. So these you can make in a variety of sizes, heights, and widths. This is a standard one, and you can get these to fit into a standard candlestick holder. It can be a little tricky, but I've got some tricks just for you. So let's get started. So to do this project, you're going on putting them into a candle holder, like a candlestick holder, like this one. Have that handy, and I'll show you how to get it to fit into there. The final thing I but it also kind of keeps things nice and straight. So I just kind of start rolling it with the dowel, but don't roll it all the way around the dowel. And then take the dowel out, and then you're just that. Again, I'm using 4/0 wax. It comes in a spool. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this really quick and easy tutorial. I will share some resources down below as to where I bought these materials. And